special gift to you. It's a festive time, it's a beautiful time. Of course, you know it's Christmas. And when we say Christmas, we also have to tell you that Calypso is Christmas too. We say that for the doubters, for those of you who feel that Calypso had to be confined to Carnival and who understand that Calypso is a seasonal music. It's a music for all season and for all reason. That is Calypso, trust me. So when we say Calypso is Christmas too, we say that we celebrating itself, and through the music of the Calypsonians, we have been fortunate enough to transform the space and the landscape and the scenario with which we are able to celebrate the Christmas season, not only in Trinidad, but throughout the entire Caribbean. Gone are the days of dashing through the snow on the one horse open sleigh and them kind of thing. Them days gone, trust me. And as Calypso, we transform the society and transform the thinking so we could understand that we could have our own celebration here, our own day in the sun, in your own way. To eat and drink and do your thing. Yes, enjoy yourself. But you know, if you're drinking alcohol, have a designated driver. Now. You know what I mean? You want to see you come home safe. Yeah. And then see, all of them will bust them gun and thing. The senseless violence in our communities. Put it on pause now. Yeah, put it on pause. Let us, for once, have a reflection of ourselves as a society. Let us, for once, while we are having this celebration, think about ourselves and know what we're doing as a nation and moving forward. So, if you're celebrating, a bright and prosperous Christmas to you. And of course, I will wish you a productive and a prosperous new year. God bless you all. Long live Calypso. Long live Calypso, because Calypso is Christmas too. I didn't tell you so. Just to go and tell me to tell you. I'm on.
So when we are